Oh, we got the new map. Alright, let's see how we do.
The sexy Russian mama. Alright, let's see. Oh, I see survivors already.
Whoa!
Damn, I missed. She was standing still, too. Oh! What the fuck? Alright. Oh my god, I'm suck. You don't have time to look at this map. She's looking around the map for some fucking reason. There's someone coming here. Get some more hatchets. Wait a minute. What the fuck? Damn. Person there. I know this other person is still here. Yep, what'd I tell you? I gotta get a kill. I really don't need one, but I would like one. Oh. She got stuck. Get me some hatchets here. Oh, basement's here too. Burn basement. Take out the wall. All right, cool. You just want to go in the lion's den, don't you?
Whoa!
I guarantee you got DS, don't you? Yep. Sent me back.
Uh.
Hey, she can go save or whatever. I see her. Use some hatchets. Whoa! Shit. Whoa! Damn. She drop? How'd she drop? Who knows? Oh, this way. All right, cool. All right, let's see. Let me take this gin. Ooh, threw it way overhead. Doing terrible. That's okay. I hear her. I wonder where she went. All right. Shaq. I was waiting for her. Alright. If that last person gets hatched, that's fine. I don't care, really. Alright. Oh, she's over there. Her totem will snuff it out. There's a new map. I thought I saw her. I wasn't on hers. No, she must get hatched. That's okay, honestly. I really don't care. If she gets, that's fine. I honestly don't care. That's fine. I mean, a 3K is not bad. 3K is not bad at all. Honestly, a 3K is not bad. One person was not running any perks. And I got a Twitch streamer. Well, not bad at all for my first game today. So, yeah. GG.